हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टॉक अबाउट द WBJEE 2023 एग्जाम पैटर्न। सो व्हाट विल द पैटर्न ऑफ द एग्जामिनेशन WBJEE 2023? सो इफ यू आर द कैंडिडेट सो वांट टू अप्लाई फॉर द WBJEE एंड यू हैव अ टारगेट रिलेटेड टू द WBJEE, देन यू मस्ट वॉच दिस वीडियो गाइज कम्प्लीटली, बिकॉज इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टॉक अबाउट सम इम्पॉर्टेंट डिटेल टू। सो बिफोर मूविंग टू द वीडियो गाइज, इफ यू आर न्यू व्यूअर टू माई चैनल, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सपोर्ट माई चैनल फॉर फाइंडिंग सच इंपॉर्टेंट वीडियो, बिकॉज दिस टाइप ऑफ इंपॉर्टेंट अपडेट विल बी प्रोवाइडेड एंड ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ एग्जामिनेशन अपडेट विल बी प्रोवाइडेड इन दिस चैनल, सो मेक श्योर टू सपोर्ट माई गाइज। सो लेट मी टॉक अबाउट द WBJEE 2023 एग्जाम पैटर्न। सो दिस गॉन योर WBJEE 2023 एग्जाम पैटर्न। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द एग्जामिनेशन प्रिपरेशन, स्टूडेंट शुड फैमिलियराइज देमसेल्फ, मीन्स अ स्टूडेंट शुड नो द कंप्लीट सिलेबस, complete pattern of the particular exams to crack that exam, okay? And you know that Jadavpur University, one of the prominent university and prominent college better than IIT, is available by this exam WBJEE. So this is gonna very very important exam guys. So what is the important things that you should keep in mind? So first is the exam mode. So what will the exam mode? So exam mode will be offline, that is pen and paper based. So why exam aapka hoga offline mode. Then exam duration is total 4 hours. Okay, so total exam duration will be 4 hour and types of question will be MCQs. Total marks 200 and subjects gonna physics, chemistry and mathematics. So PCM are the subjects that you have to basically give. Okay. Then marking scheme guys, you have to know that each questions from category 1 will carry 1 mark and 2 mark from category 2 and 3. Okay, so actually there are 3 category, category 1, 2, 3. For category 1, you will be awarded 1 mark, category 2 and 3 you will be awarded 2 marks. And you have to note here guys that there will be negative marking, that is 0.25 marks. So you should be very well known aware of the negative marking. Okay. For category 1, 0.25 marks and category 2 and 3, 0.5 marks. So you have to be basically give the examination in a very careful way guys. Okay. So these are the exam pattern. Now talking about the subject wise subject and category wise categories, that what will the exam pattern. Okay, so for the physics category 1, there will be a 30 questions of 1 marks each. Category 2, 5 questions of 2 mark each. Category 3, 5 questions of 2 mark each. Okay, so total will be 40 questions and total marks will be 50. Important, that is the physics. Okay, in upcoming video 2 I will provide the important syllabus of the physics, chemistry, mathematics, or you can say how can you score more than 100 marks in WBJEE. In later video I will provide it. So keep supporting my channel guys. Okay, then in chemistry total similar way, that is the 30 questions of 1 marks each, 5 questions of 2 marks each, that will be the category 2, and 5 questions of 2 marks each, category 3. So again total question will be 40 and total marks will be 50. Now important things here related to the mathematics, that is M. Okay, so for the mathematics there will be a 50 questions of 1 marks each. So mathematics gonna very very important guys for the WBJEE. Okay, so try to focus more on mathematics and little bit scoring guys too in mathematics too. Okay, so 50 questions of 1 mark each, category 2 15 questions of 2 mark each, category 3 10 questions of 2 mark each. And remember guys, in comparison to physics and chemistry, mathematics is little bit you can say easier, okay, to solve in a WBJEE particularly. Okay, and if you are the basically giving the JEE main 2, then this will become very easy for you guys. So just try to focus more on mathematics comparative to physics and chemistry. Okay, chemistry is also easy but physics is not much more easy guys. Total question that we have to attempt, that is 75 questions and total marks is 100. Okay, so talking in a total, so what will the total questions for all, means PCM, total question will be 155 questions and total is 200 marks. Okay, so this is the complete exam pattern of WBJEE 2023. I hope video gonna informative to you. If you have doubt related to anything, then you can comment here and you can also join my Telegram channel, where I will provide the important updates related to all the exam, especially WBJEE, COMDEC and other exam too. Okay, so I hope video was informative to you. Make sure to share with friend, and if you have doubt then feel free to ask guys here. Okay. Till then, bye bye, meet you in the next video. Jai Hind.